Ah.
Carla Rochelle interview. Who's Carla Rochelle?
She's someone I interviewed a while ago.
I was just a little girl when the gold panners came to Kaya. My family lived on the land by Tlakakatnu, but the gold panners forced us to leave so they could find gold.
They made people that lived here leave? The book didn't say anything about that.
The gold panners made a lot of native people move. Some books leave those parts of history out.
Because of all the people during the gold rush building around the creek, the salmon stopped coming. We didn't have as much food to eat. Many members of my family got very sick.
I never learned about this history. And Carla mentioned Tlakakatnu. What is that?
See if you recognize it.
That's Tlakakatnu? It looks just like Gold Creek.
It is Gold Creek. Tlakakatnu is its original name. When the gold panners came up here, they took over and renamed it.
Whoa, I'm glad you're sharing Carla's story with us. I didn't know any of this.
I've been collecting stories from all sorts of people about the gold rush. It's important to know the real history of our land.
We're so sorry, Chada. We just wanted to get some nice things for our parents.
I know you did. But if you got enough gold for a few gifts, what would happen to the salmon?
We wouldn't have as many?
That's right. In fact, the whole community would get less salmon. Everything we do makes a difference to those around us.
Do you think the salmon will come back now that the sluice box is gone?
There's only one way to find out.